heat blast, you should be able to weld those joints together.
Oh, good thinking. It's hero time.
That's real cool.